everyone. Welcome to another Sunday morning of Dance Flow Qigong Tai Chi. Let's get ourselves reset for the week. Normally, Instagram Live, I do this at 9:20 in the morning, but something has come up, so we'll start a little bit earlier today, and the video will be available for the next 24 hours. So, wherever you are, if you're just getting up, having breakfast, feel free to join me. You can either sit or stand for all of these exercises. So, place your hands towards your lower dantian, and let's restart ourselves by breathing in, and gently release, breathe out, and make a ha sound three times. So, breathe in again. And reset yourself, relaxing your shoulders. Breathe out three times. And the final set, breathe in. And breathe out. Now let's clap your hands and warm your palms. So this is called activating qi. These movements and exercises have been passed down for generations in China, going back 3,000-4,000 years. So you want to now place your hands on your lower dantian and let's circle to breathe in and gently release to breathe out. Dancecape is based in Burlington, Ontario. I'm home today and doing it outside towards our backyard by the lake, always relaxing by the water. So now let's separate out your hands and let's massage the outside of the leg. So breathe out. And then on the inside of the leg, breathe in. And let's circle the dantian again. This part is the lower dantian, and tian in Chinese means field. And dan is good medicine. So these exercises create fields of good medicine. So now let's separate out again and let's go towards our knees. So massage the outside of the leg and then to the inside and back to the lower dantian. Circle once more, breathe in and relax, breathe out. And of course, you also want to circle the other way. So breathe in, relaxing your shoulders and breathe out. And now with one hand, take it up to your upper dantian, or the middle dantian actually. We're going to circle the arm, massaging it on the outside, and then crossing over to the softer side of your arm, inside, and back down to the middle dantian, which is at the heart level. And now you want to separate and go up behind the shoulders, down the outside of the arm, crossing over the wrist and on the softer yin side, up and back down again. And now let's go back to the lower dantian, circle to breathe in and gently release to breathe out. With Dance Flow Qigong, we're focused on stress relief, which may come from, you know, suffering pain or anxiety. And by doing these techniques of breathing and moving, it'll help you to have a tool for that. So let's do some spine breathing. So you want to flex to breathe out. And now when you breathe in, you stretch your palms, looking up. And now relax, breathe out. Curl your back. Very, very important that, you know, a lot of times we have very bad posture, and doing these spinal exercises, spinal breathing exercises, stretching will help balance your whole body. Now relax once more, breathe out. And final set, breathe in, stretching your hands upward. Now breathe out, and I'll angle it slightly. Take your right hand and send it up to breathe in and stretch your palms. And now lower to breathe out. Your opposite hand, stretch it up to breathe in and release to breathe out. And opposite hand again. Breathe in. Picking up and release. Breathe out. One more set. Breathe in. And breathe out. Let's go back to some spine breathing. Breathe out. It's so inspirational if you put on music that is calming. Breathe out. As well, if you visualize yourself maybe in your favorite vacation spot. The first two songs I played are Italian songs. So Beverly and I went to Italy recently for our first time on a Mediterranean cruise. So beautiful. Warmer than it is here. And breathe out. And let's continue with the breathing. Send your arms up to breathe in and lower to breathe out. Always make sure that your knees are aligned over your big toes. So breathe out. Breathe in through the nose. And gently release to breathe out. And I'm just going to circle my arms upward. So imitate me. Up to the side. And lower to breathe out. And going all the way up to breathe in. And relax your shoulders, relax your forearms, breathe out. At some point, muscle memory will kick in. Even though you're joining me and you're new to these sessions, when the muscle memory comes, you can close your eyes, focus on the breathing, focus on the moment. And last set, breathe out. Now this time I want you to place your palms in what's called prayer position. And now you're going to tilt and rotate towards your middle dantian, and I'll angle off to the side, and then roll it forward to breathe out. Great for mobility of the wrist. So breathe in, and roll it forward to breathe out. Breathe in, and point the fingers towards your heart level, the middle dantian, and breathe out. And final set. Breathe in. And breathe out. And send it upwards. And this time send your palms out. And now pointing it down. Send it now towards your middle dantian, the heart level. And rotate. Breathe out. These torquing movements are so important. Because a lot of our joints, especially when you're faced with stress, the joints get locked up and the muscles get locked up. So these movements help to relax. It creates torquing movements, it creates more flexibility. And now let's continue. Breathe out. And point it towards your middle dantian. Breathe in. And final set. Breathe out. And breathe in. Let's do some more spine breathing. So curl your spine, breathe out. Uncurl, look up, stretch your hands, breathe in. And release, breathe out. And final set, breathe in. And breathe out. The past few weeks, I've been working on the spine. So this particular exercise is using your index finger and your middle finger. I'd like you to place it on your belly button. And with your left hand, place it towards the small of the back, which is the mingmen, or the gate or door of light. So I'm going to angle sideways to you. For this one, push the belly button in towards your spine and curl your back. So you want to curl your back, push. And now with the belly button, you're going to send it up and then over and forward. Yeah, and then you're going to do it again. You flex at the thigh level. You send the belly button in towards the spine. And then you use your belly button to trace the spine up towards the sternum. And then over and down and release and soften again. So once more, in towards the spine, up. Now when it goes over, breathe in. And when you start to curl, breathe out. So let's do it again. In towards the spine, up and over, breathe in, and breathe out. Now let's take the opposite hand. You're going to place it on the belly button area, the left hand supporting the back. So here we go again. Send the spine or belly button in towards the spine, and then send it up and over, and then curl your back slightly, and then send it back into the spine, up and over, and forward. Yeah, great for spine mobility, as well as increasing the back muscles and having more stretch. So now let's incorporate breathing. So in towards the spine, tracing the spine, up and over, breathe in, breathe out, and relax. So here we go again. In towards the spine, up and over, breathe in, and breathe out. Final set. In towards the spine, trace the spine up and over, breathe in, and breathe out. Now, because we've worked on the spine, with your hand, just massage gently, circling up, and circling the other way. Relax your shoulders, and let's separate out again. And let's go back down to breathe out. I'm gonna cross over at my calf level, up again. And let's separate out once more towards the gate or door of life. Circle, massage one way to breathe in. And circle the other way to breathe out. Now, we're going to close it out with our final spinal exercise. So, with your palms, I'd like you to place and curl it with the palms up towards the ceiling. And I'm going to be backing the camera, so hopefully you can hear the instruction on this one. So, I'll face this way first. Now, with the right hand, you're going to send it back. It's going to curl, and then it's going to face the forehead. You're going to rotate to the left and slowly back. Now the right hand curls again and it goes towards the right hip. Now the left hand starts to go underneath and then it's going to curl, so the back of the palm is towards the forehead, and then it's going to angle off and then it's going to go back. And then it's going to wind its way down again and spiral. And then the right hand takes over. So the right hand goes back. Back of the palm towards the forehead. Rotating slightly to the left. And circle back. And now let's do it continuously. So right hand goes. Energy transfers to left hand. Back of the palm faces the forehead, spiral to the right, breathe in, and breathe out. Breathe in, and breathe out. Breathe in, and breathe out. Hope you've had a wonderful Sunday morning. Thank you again for joining me for Dance Flow Qigong Tai Chi Express here on Instagram Live, usually at 9:20 in the morning, 8:20 on our Facebook Live feed, which is at facebook.com/DanceScapeTV, a little bit earlier at 8:20. This video is available for 24 hours, but the Facebook Live is available for up to 48 hours. Have a great rest of the Sunday morning, as well as a wonderful Monday and the rest of the week. And we'll see you next week again. Take care, everyone.